really off duty as a police officer.
Genesee County Sheriff's Deputy Jason White experienced a stark and scary reminder of that way of life. It happened while he was serving as a chaperone for his daughter's eighth grade field trip to Washington, D.C. from Swartz Creek Middle School.
Well, we kind of always get trained to expect anything, so.
That training putting him in full police mode as violence erupted right before their eyes in the heart of downtown D.C.
We were going to the National Portrait Museum, and the kids and I had gotten off the bus. We were waiting to cross the street to go into the museum, and that's when we heard the first shot.
A man shot and killed another man right there, and then ran off.
And I went towards the shooter. I could see that the victim was laying on the ground, and then I just called 911 and started relaying information to them as to direction of travel and clothing description, height, weight, and all that kind of stuff.
Meanwhile, the students got to safety. The suspect ran several blocks, pursued by police exchanging gunfire, getting hit in the hand, but having enough adrenaline to continue running. He made it another block before he was taken into custody. D.C. Police Chief Peter Newsham, surprised by the boldness of the crime.
For someone to do that 5 o'clock in the afternoon in this part of town is pretty brazen.
White tells TV5 he's proud of the students who remained calm as the ordeal unfolded.
So the kids, I mean, they were scared, but they responded very well to directions, did exactly what they're supposed to do, and sought safety and cover. And
Jason says they're returning from that field trip this Sunday. He says there's going to be guidance counselors on hand if any student wishes to see them. Reporting in the TV5 control room, Kate Nadolski, WNEM, TV5.